Sergei Sovetnik Yuriev runs the Volks ore refinery on the Den's north coast, pushing workers hard in continuous shifts to create vast amounts of cheap fuel to sell at a high profit on the black market. Yuriev is convinced that the agency is out to get him, and he is correct in that assumption, which explains why he never leaves his tower at the center of the refinery and is guarded like gold.